Hi friend, my name is Dongong Lee from Seoul, Korea. I'm new full-time MBA student at CUHK. My pre-MBA background was at corporate treasury function in financial field. From there, I learned how line of business operate and how they make profit in financial field. To take one more step toward the professional in the field, I decided to pursue MBA as a career changer within industry with my past background. Having worked for Samsung Securities in Korea for my entire career, I've been planning to join in revenue generating function as a front office in the field and would like to be more international environment. Choosing to study in Hong Kong is not really a hard decision to me. China's great influence on the global economy got my attention, and Hong Kong is the right place to work at gateway to China. Of course, Hong Kong offers a great exposure to global financial market. CUHK is my top choice due to its reputation as the longest MBA program in Asia with a strong alumni network. After joining CUHK, everything is more than my previous expectation. What I'm really impressed the most about is an elite mentorship program. Elite mentorship program provides one-on-one mentoring, coaching, and guidance to personal career advancement. It is a great opportunity for networking with professionals in the specific field. My mentor, who is best matched with my career interest, has solid experience in HSBC as a managing director within Global Market Division in Asia Pacific. He supports me to gain specific skill needed in my career interest, and I can build my insight from his first-hand experiences. I hope to leverage everything I learned here to gain a career in Hong Kong. I will cherish the time I'm spending now here at CUHK Business School. Thanks for listening, and best of luck to you.